Hi guys.
Hi guys, welcome back to part two of Minecraft Let's Play.
I am doing horrible so far because I just died in the last video. I think I spoiled
that. Oh, look at all the pig. Oh, there's the coal I was going to go get.
You would get that coal.
Should I make a risk?
No way, dude. He wants to make a risk, guys.
I've done that
I don't
before.
Think that's true.
I got stonecraft, man.
Oh, remember when we were in that swamp type thing?
Yeah, we were in the swamp. And
one time we got mining fatigue.
Yeah, we got mining fatigue.
Isaac found an underwater city and stuff. Those were really hard to find and they're risky to go to because there's guards all around.
Guardians
all around them.
And they just gave us mining fatigue, but who cares?
But it was so creepy, like,
we were on vacation.
We were on vacay. We didn't get to make our house in that world, though, for our vacay. Oh, you have iron.
Yeah, it's stone.
You have stone, sorry. Not iron. I'm stupid.
I got mushroom. That's awesome.
How do you know every person knows Minecraft? How about they just start?
Okay, Minecraft's a basic game. Okay, just everybody knows Minecraft. Almost everybody knows what Minecraft is.
Unless they just started. Crap what?
I heard a skeleton.
Oh, what if a skeleton hit you?
I'll just hide behind this pole.
A skeleton can shoot you from there. Okay. Okay, so apparently...
There we go. I'll protect it.
I'm just being a noob trying to do this.
We'll see you in the morning, okay?
Guys, we're back, and I had a risky night. The skeleton was shot in the face.
And I'm going to have a risky life.
He is down there somewhere.
And I'm going to have a risky life.
I'm waiting until that zombie burns up. And this skeleton, I don't know where we went, burns up. So, sit down somewhere. And so...
Why am I in crutch mode?
Some more.
Oh, God.
Crouch mode, not crutch mode.
Oh.
Come on, zombies and creepers and cows and chickens and pigs.
What is that? Oh, gosh.
That's an Enderman! Hey, that's a zombie villager.
I know.
And there's an Enderman. Ah! Punch it.
I can't punch it.
Yeah, who cares? Can I look?
I'm just gonna nerf a lot because I'm scared.
Yeah, that's not gonna help me very much
because...
Just jump down and body slam him like Randy Orton.
No!
Just John Cena and headlock him and throw him down.
Dude, there's an Enderman.
Yeah, don't look in his face. Okay. Just kidding, dude.
What?
Here I go.
Just said, look at his face.
Yeah. Hi, Mr. Zombie. Oh, it's a baby zombie crap!
Oh.
Take a whack to the face. Take a whack. Take that whack. Please run away and die. Do they burn up in daytime? You said they
do. What do? No, they don't.
Are you kidding me?
They don't. I think it just died. Did it?
No, I can still hear it going.
That is so cute.
No, it's not cute. It's disgusting and stupid.
I get jumped in my life.
Well, why is it disgusting? It's just...
I'm not going to be a nerd anymore.
Oh, crap. He's hitting me. He's hitting me. Killed it. Finally.
Now you got it.
Everybody thank me. Let me take a bath. Okay, everybody scoot back and get back. Amy, get back to your seat.
What?
Get back to the chair. Get back to our couch, sorry.
Couch is different chair.
Yeah, there is.
There's a chair upstairs, yes. No chair downstairs.
There's so many cows everywhere.
I get wood because I'm the unsmart and no nerd.
No, me not the nerd. Me not nerd.
Me no nerd. Me, yes, nerd.
Me not nerd. Maybe awesome nerd, just kidding. Hey, I found coal. I'm not going to eat the coal. Scoot back and sit down. I don't know why I'm still standing up when I told you not to.
What? Well, so I don't have
I know, I'm sitting down.
What?
Hurry up and dig this coal out. I don't want to waste my
whole day.
Please say creepers didn't come because I saw a creeper this way in the middle of the night.
Okay.
Hot piggy, smack. Smackity.
Let's smack this piggy to pieces.
Yeah, I don't think I can.
What? I'll kill it though.
I don't think smacking it to pieces.
Yo, nobody say poor piggy. This is not a poor piggy.
Poor piggy.
What?
Poor piggy.
I will kill
stone crab and we got.
Never mind. Oh, I just like immediately turn away. Never mind.
And I got almost get some armor because I'm gonna go to my tree. Sit down, I told you already.
Well, I am. Oh, it's difficult.
Yes. Going to my tree has to make
I have coal.
Me too.
I am gonna have more coal than you.
I have 14.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have way more than that.
So, but I still have more coal to buy mine.
You do?
Yep. Oh, dang it, I can't make anything else more than booties. Or in a hat. How'd that happen? Are you kidding me?
I can get through with that heel.
Okay, that's fine.
How much coal do I have? I have.
Wow, that was zombie. She came out by the door and scared the crap out of me. I was like, what the heck? What the heck, sheep?
So you just killed it, that's
bad. Yeah, I hit in the head with this axe.
What the axe? Seriously? Yeah,
instead of the sword, because I was trying to cut the tree down.
I really should be using this one often. Oh gosh, it's even more cool. This is so cool. I've got so cool this is. Okay, finally. No more cool.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
What?
That's how I feel. I don't want to mine anymore. Good job, man. Good job.
Oh, found more coal!
Jeez.
What?
Yeah, I still got more coal than mine, too.
Oh, God. This is gonna take forever.
Yeah, I hate when that takes forever. I'm lighting my house up with torches.
You got torches?
Yep. And I'm lighting my tree
How
up.
Many pieces of coal am I gonna have after this? 500 million? That's what I feel like.
We might have to do a part three. I don't know.
What?
Minecraft part three. That'd be awesome.
Yep. How much time do we need?
Oh, we need one more wool.
Wow, we have lots of time. Anyways, Isaac, I feel like I'm getting ticked off.
I should go kill some more crap.
Me too.
Just kill everything random. I need more cow to kill.
Fine.
Come here, cow. I'm gonna keep all these
Come
cows.
Here, cow.
There's more coal right there.
Oh,
now that hurt me.
That's a good thing I even didn't
Wait, I broke my leg.
I have 24 pieces of coal. Yay. You're probably going to have way more than me, but I don't care.
I used some on my torches.
What the heck? Well, I can make a tree garden.
What? A tree garden? What the heck?
Well, it's, you know, it's basically just like...
A garden and a tree.
No, a tree garden is like...
It's oh, a garden of trees.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean.
Seriously, was that what you're meaning?
What?
Was that what you seriously were meaning?
Yeah.
I thought you were like, oh yeah, that was exactly what I meant.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
I seven pieces of leather, I need
one. Well, a garden full of trees is actually kind of smart because, you know, you can get lots
it's
of
It's more
wood.
Coal!
What? It's more what?
Coal.
Oh, I thought you said mole. I'm like, what? Mole's not even a word. Well, yeah, well, M-O-L-E. But not, I thought you said M-O-A-L.
Well, yeah.
That's annoying me.
Yeah, comment down below what you guys would like me to do because, like.
What is this stuff?
Yeah, oh my goodness, I'm going.
Isaac, do you know what this stuff is?
That's sand, a different kind of, it's red sand. No, it's clay, I think so.
Yeah.
Just look in your inventory and go to it and see what it was.
Orange terracotta.
Terracotta.
Terracotta. Whatever that thing is.
I got a lot more coal than you, I know.
Well, at least...
I'm stuck in a pit, basically.
Well, at least I've got coal. How much coal do you have?
I don't even know. I'm not looking yet. Is that still...
Oh, gosh. I don't want to get close to... No, I don't want to fall into the pit.
47.
Never mind.
47.
I'm like, never mind. I'm like, I'm back you off.
It's like, nope.
Nope, not taking that chance. Dance.
Run.
I'm gonna run. Yeah. Me. Okay, this is, I can tell this is sand from the, whoa, dog.
Where is my treehouse? Where, I even marked it with, torches and I can't even find it.
What?
I have 2 sheepies. 3 sheepies.
4 sheepies. 5 sheepies.
No, there's actually 4.
What?
It's more cool.
Flying blocks. I can just see in the distance.
Oh, hanging or floating blocks. That's ridiculous.
Oh, let's see. Look, and then this. Oh, that's tree leaves.
50.
I can tree.
51 pieces of coal. Where the heck is my tree house? Am I dead now? Hey, look. That's not where I'm going.
Oh, I can get some windows. Hooray!
I think it's over here. Definitely not.
I've got a trick to get sand away really fast.
Yeah, you faster just dig than. The bottom.
Huh? What?
You just dig the bottom part.
No, you just dig the bottom part and put a torch on it. Yeah.
What?
Huh?
Where the heck is my... Oh, there's my trash over there.
Yeah, I've got a snow. Never mind, I don't... Oh, gosh.
You gotta use your shovel to get snow.
Okay, first I'm just
gonna... Yeah, here's my tree. It's over here.
I'm hopefully not gonna get this. Oh gosh, I should eat some food. I don't have that much, but... Okay, we can play this with spruce sapling. Anyways.
62 pieces of coal. Almost a full stack. There's my tree house. It's awesome. Ow. No, that was not me.
Ow. You're like, ow. And you love it.
Yeah,
and Mario.
It's a me, Mario. Do. I made some leather pants. It's awesome. Now my butt's not showing.
What?
Well, I already have. Now my butt's not showing, like I said.
Isaac.
It's okay. We'll make a part three.
What?
We're gonna make a part three.
It's gonna be.
So I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Good boy.